Hey guys, so it's Adi here, and this is a test of the front-facing camera on the Lumia 1320. The front-facing camera on the Lumia 1320 is a VGA camera, which means that it only captures in 480p. And that means that videos usually kind of suck when coming out of it. Most Lumias nowadays have at least 720p, or at most 720p, since there isn't a single 1080p front-facing camera yet. But they do the job pretty well. The Lumia 1320 also has a weird aspect ratio. I think it's 4:3 for the camera recording, which is why there's like the sides are cut off while filming. That's kind of annoying. So let's just give you an idea of what the videos look like. So what do you guys think of the video and the audio capture? So let me know in the comments below, and thanks for watching, guys.